How's it going, man?
Hey, man.
Happy Halloween. What are you dressed up as tonight?
Me. That's all I can
do. Oh, that's you?
This is hard enough as it is. And I love that. I'm not sure what that is, though.
It's a little camouflage.
I love that. So, how crazy is this?
What? You're dressed as a civilian. You're not a lawyer tonight?
I am. I totally am.
Nice. Are you going to meet anybody
That's inside? A good thing about this space. You can keep it all year. You never have to go out and buy a costume for Halloween.
Would you ever represent Tila Tequila? Would that be a client for you?
Probably not.
Alright,
It would be too challenging for me.
Oh, shit.
What's changing, Mark?
Nothing that I can think of right now, but I think that this is a great... It's my birthday Halloween, you know.
Oh, really?
Oh, wow. Happy birthday.
You guys, I assume you got gifts. I'll check you out on the way back out.
Oh, on your birthday, you're supposed to give us gifts.
I'll
give you. Because you're the one with the money.
This is crazy, but thank you very much. I love your outfit there.
Thank you.
It's sort of like if the abominable snowman went to Desert Storm. That's what it
was. Nice.
What'd you get for your birthday?
I really don't celebrate those birthdays anymore, but I got actually two books of Democracy in America, first edition from 1835.
Nice.
So that was cool.
That is awesome.
Absolutely.
Cool.
Thanks, guys.
Cool. Enjoy your dinner, man.
Thank you.